Hey everyone, it's Jake. Welcome to a little Creative Sunday. Basically, me and my girlfriend had a weekend getaway and we came across a little abandoned village called Tyneham, and I just thought I'd show aspects of this trip with you because it actually ended up being quite cool. So yeah, enjoy this short video. Essentially, this village was abandoned during World War II. Everyone got evacuated and it just got bombed and nobody really returned until way later down the line. My original intention was to take photos here, but honestly, like, recording film just captures the place so much better. It's just like a little gem, sort of hidden away in the British countryside, and it's worth checking out. It really is. After our village antics, we kind of just ended up going around the coastline, so yeah. My Doc Martens got absolutely destroyed. I don't know why I wore them. Thank you.